Good morning, everybody. My name is Lan, and today I'm gonna talk about a trip that I took with my twin sister a long time ago. The story goes that in 2012, my oldest sister, she got married with my brother-in-law, and from that point, they moved to the south to live, and we didn't see each other because of the distance. And 1 year later, she told us that she was ready to give birth, and hearing this news, it made us very excited. And I and my sister, my twin sister, we keep convincing my parents for nearly 10 days, I remember, and finally they agreed, and we chose train to go. The train lasts for 2 days, and everything the train is very good, although the train ticket, the ticket price is relatively low, everything is still be very okay, and even were well equipped. The table, the floor were very clean, and even if you want to buy snack or food, you can order with the server who usually carry her trolley on the train. And the most special thing that I remember about the train that I can enjoy the natural beauty from the outside through the cherished window. It's really fantastic. And after 2 days traveling on the train, we finally reached the platform on the south, and we met my sister. It for me is not only a trip but a very great memory with my twin sister and with the public transportation. And that's it, the end of my story. Thank you for listening.